Galana sitting there, holding on, not allowing Abbeywork to go yet.
Stop.
I just wonder which of them has got the sprint finish. Little look at the watch from Galana. And there's a gap opening up already. And Abbeywork starts to increase, just a subtle increase of pace here. And I think this could be a significant break, and I think she's away. I really do. Abbeywork has got a gap now, and I think she's made the break, and it looks significant. The race now, I think, is decided. And the men, well, look at that, down to five. Five men, and I can see Kip Kemboy's up there in that leading group, and I can also see Makebo as well, the white strip. Kip Kemboy on the near side, well, there they are, Makebo, Agerimo, Asefa and Demilash, the leading group. The man who led for a good while there, Beleti Asefa, has had to drop back just a little bit in 1.58. He'll enjoy this with Kip Kemboy. And now taking the race on, the Kenyan. So it's Kenya versus Ethiopia. How often have we said that in long races, both on the track and on the roads? And in the middle there is Gerimo. Gerimo in the lighter yellow strip at the back. Well, this race, I'll tell you what, Kip Kemboy looks very, very confident indeed, doesn't he? It looked as though he dropped off the back at one stage, but it looks as though he's come back into business here. Demilash at the back of that group, incidentally. Behind Gerimo, right on the far side, there he is, wearing 1.62, just on tagging onto the back. He's got to hold on if he wants to stay in contention. The elite women being overtaken now by the men. One would expect that, though, because they are really shifting. Look at that looking across. And once again, a safer wants to have a go at the front again. And Kip Kemboy gave him a look, didn't he? Gerimo in third place. Fourth place is Makeba. Fifth place, 1.62, Demilash. But it certainly looks as though Tiki Gilana, who led for a while and tried to break away, is well beaten here by Abbeywork. Abbeywork is really pounding on the pace now, and she's got away. It looks as though Abtamu's in third place in that yellow strip you can see in the distance there, but this is a real effort now and a positive one too. And Abbeywork, second last year, has now gone one better with the withdrawal of Sulia Ture, who pulled out earlier on the race. And this is, in a way, a shock result, because Ature was the big favourite. But you have to say, Abbeywork has really shown some form here and beginning to sprint away even better still. She really has a lot of horsepower, doesn't she? Look at this. Terrific stride length in the final stages. Coming towards the finish tape now. And her first win, 13th, 8th, 2nd, and now 1st in this great Ethiopian run. 4 attempts it took her, but she took a chance this time and took it well. Wonderful, wonderful race. Paced it well, wasn't phased by Galana's early break. And Abbeywork is the champion of 2011. Great, great run. Brilliant run. Ahead of Galeno, who maintained the second place, and Abtamu in third. Great stuff all round. Well-run race by Abbeywork, though. Only 20. How often they emerge from races such as this onto the top scene of international athletics. The men, Kip Kemboy on the left, 1.71. 1.10, Mozinet Gerimo. 1.62 is Demilash, Yigrem Demilash, and struggling just a little bit at the moment, Beleti Asefa, who did all that leading and dropped off the back now, is Simbeto Makebo, who is wearing the number 71. The race now is definitely on, and for the first time, Mozinet Gerimo takes it on. The man representing Amhara Police, first appearance in the race, has watched it in years gone by, and now it's his turn. He's only 19 years old, let's not forget that. And I just wonder whether he has the legs to beat this group here. It's down to three now. The third man in that group is Yigrem Demilash. And the federal Maramea club, he's a newcomer as well. So when you look at pedigrees, you always do when you look to the elite at the beginning of races. matches such as this. These are newcomers. Remember Kembla, first time out of Kenya. I wonder who's got the sprint finish now. The lead by Mosinet Gerimo, he's taking it on. Looks as though this might be a real effort to get away from the rest, but certainly Kip Kembo is latching on to him, and so is Demilash as well. This young 19-year-old is really starting the motor now, followed by Demilash. I just wonder if Kip Kembo is spent because he's not responding to this, and all of a sudden there is a significant break. And Gerimo is moving away from this field, he really is. 19 years old, first appearance in the race, 16th in the World Junior Cross Country Championship last year, and making his way on the track over 5,000 metres, and the evidence of this, then that promise will mature this coming season most definitely. A little glance, but he's away. I don't think the others can catch him. Certainly Kip Kembo is beaten, and now, of course, Demilash is too. You can see him just fading away now as the gap opens up. This final stages of this great Ethiopian run. It's been a fine run by Gerimo. He just sat in the middle of the pack and watched and waited until his chance came, and then made the most positive break at the right time, and that break now has brought him the win. He's going to win this quite comfortably in the end. It's going to be around about 28 and a half minutes, I would think, as he approaches the finish. Really motoring now. If we doubted he had a sprint finish, well, all that doubt is cast asunder now, because he really can move. So here's the first of the elite men coming. Here he comes then, and the winner, Mosinet Gerimo, representing Amhara Police. He takes the title in his first outing over the distance, this 11th running of the race. In second place was Demilash, and then Kip Kembo coming into third, just ahead of Asafa. Let's update all of that. Gerimo's 28.37 is time, Demilash 28.44, and Kemboy 28.47.
Yes, I'm very, very much extremely happy that this race is the biggest race in Africa. It's a big competition, and I'm very happy to win this race.
Let's update the result then of the women. Happy work then, 32.59, Galana 33.06, Aptamu 33.12 in third.
I want to take part in the 2012 Olympics if I can qualify. If I can get the time, that's my ambition.
Well, two great elite races and a fitting day of celebration for the 10th anniversary of this unique event. The next action from us is the Great Run Review programme with highlights of the year's best races. And you can also keep up to date with all the news and information on our website, greatrun.org. In the meantime, from Addis Ababa, bye for now.